Hey everyone, welcome back to another video, and I just wanted to get some real-time coloring out for you guys. So this is the sketch I have. See, the shadow of the computer is, you know, doing its thing, but Mabe, stop it. Anyway. I'm sorry, y'all. You don't have to deal with the shadow, but that's what I got. And, I'm gonna color it. So, how are y'all doing today? It's already been 2 minutes and I'm barely starting. I've been posting a lot of memes lately. Yeah, I'm sorry about that. But, yeah. Make sure it doesn't bleed. Can y'all even see this? Y'all can kind of see the sketch. The reason why I didn't ink it because my microns bleed whenever I use markers with them. So you know, just to be on the safe side. If you're playing, watching Corey Kenshin in the background. If you're wondering why I'm not live streaming this, I already told you. I got like banned from live streaming because Steven Universe wanted I had streamed it. So while I have the time, I decided why not do some, you know, real time coloring. I will be, you know, chopping it up a little bit. This is not an OC or anything. It's just a random picture. So I might make her free adoptable if you want me to. Quick little thing. I might be changing my name because I've changed my name like on all of my what's it called? Social media things. And yeah, just letting y'all know that I might change it on here as well. I've been really been liking the D.O. Slayer of Hoes or Thoughts. Thought. You know. I actually thought coloring with Sharpies would be hard, but it's actually pretty easy. I am trying to get more markers. Like I don't already have enough markers. You can never have too many markers. Okay, it looks pretty weird, but I think it's coming along nicely. This is kind of like my first time really doing anything of this. I'm kind of thinking like her story is kind of like she's not a well, she's a cat. Yeah, she's a cat. I might make more of these. I might also do requests. I don't do commissions though. That's the one thing I don't do. Just kind of makes me uncomfortable. Yes, doing commissions makes me uncomfortable. Ooh, that looks weird. I'm wondering if I should just color in her top black. I might change this. Ooh, it didn't bleed. That's good. I'm gonna take a break from the body and I'm gonna get into the hair. But yeah, I haven't really thought of a name for this. When I first drew her, she kind of just reminded me of Amethyst. Good with color theory. I kind of wanted to give her that, I believe her name was Jessie from, Pokemon, though, kind of like that hair. I don't really know what I'm doing right now. build a zone. So if somebody wants her, y'all can just contact me about it, and I'll gladly give her to you if you want her. If you don't know what an adoptable is, it's basically a character that somebody makes. You know, when they don't want them anymore, they put them on sale, and somebody can buy that character from them, and then it becomes your character, and you can draw it, and you can, you know, do whatever you want to them. Ooh, this is why I don't like brush pens. That's way darker. Ooh, it didn't bleed through. Okay. That actually looks pretty okay. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of this top thing, so I might just color it in. Yeah, no, I don't like that. Color it in, get rid of it. Probably gonna see it's a little messed up, but yeah, that looks much better. Now she just looks flat chested. Wham wham. Anyway, that's how she looks so far. How long is this video? 12 minutes. Okay, let me do her legs. Okay, so I did the hair and the tail. Surprisingly, it didn't break way through yet. Here's how she's looking. I think they like the face would be the hardest part. Actually pretty short, cause like this took me like an hour, like more than an hour to draw. This face is gonna be hard. Okay.
Okay. I've actually had one of these before. They sharpened up to a really fine point, so that's awesome.
Let's give her
the
nice red lips.
The upper level marker.
Okay, so
actually, which
yes.
That often, honestly, just because I prefer graphite pencils. sure went blender and burnisher pencils, which I've heard of blender pencil before, but I had never heard of a burnisher pencil. So I'm not sure what that does. Excuse me. I got some Kuretake.
Okay. That looks a little better. I'm sorry, I just have to make it easy on myself. This picture of the rotor, so
colors. The colors are light brown, dark pink, olive green, and deep blue. The only thing I don't know about them is that it's hard to tell on the camera. It doesn't like make a distinctive click like a lot of markers do. But that's the only downside that I've found so far.
Okay.
Nice little carrying case. I know some prescription art boxes have those, but I guess.
So I'm gonna add all her blotches. Anyway, this is the finished product. I know it looks a little bit weird, but hey, yeah. So I might make her an adoptable, maybe not. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos and memes. I'll have all my information in the description and stuff. No.